Hi, this is David with TinyFrog. I am a software developer here to talk to you today about the difference between WordPress single site and WordPress multi-site. So there are two versions of WordPress that you can run. And the first one is simply to run a single website, and that's very aptly called WordPress single site. The second version of WordPress that you can run is called WordPress multi-site. And you run that when you want to have a network of websites. So, you know, let's say you're running a system that's a social networking system, or like a sales system, that would be a better one. A sales system that has associates all selling your product, but they each need their own website. So all those websites are going to be, you know, roughly similar. They're going to share a lot of the same code base, but you set it up so that you can have them as separate domains. So that would be a WordPress multi-site example. Lots of different websites all running on the same code. It makes it way easier to maintain all those websites and the code behind them on a WordPress multi-site because the code is all in one place. So WordPress single site is just to run one website. WordPress multi-site is to run a network of websites that all share the same code. Here at TinyFrog, we're experts in using either system, and all of our hosting systems can be switched seamlessly with a few clicks between the two different versions. So please contact us if you have any questions about running a network of sites or running a single site or the difference between single site and multi-site installations. This is David, software developer with TinyFrog.